Okay, with a little bit of tinkering, we got it running. It's been idling here for about 15 minutes. Everything's looking good. The carburetor probably needs to be rebuilt. But it's got some power.